episode, and we're looking for Sam.
Sam, are you there?
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Of course. Everything's gone.
Damn, dude. I feel bad. Hopefully he took it. Maybe Rafe didn't get that or something.
Right, Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy.
Come on, dude.
Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Push through, bro.
No, no. Come on.
Oh my God, that scared me.
What the hell with this place?
Damn it. I'm coming over these tiny little rocks. Dude, come on, dude. Jump, you idiot. Why didn't it let me do that? So just won't let me jump now. I gotta find things with my hand. That sucks.
Keep going, gotta keep going. Keep going, gotta keep going.
Got to, dude. You have to. Probably gonna be a little slip here. I'm just gonna expect it. To be honest. So I can't jump. Or I'm gonna fall. I noticed that. Should we grab anything? Okay, grab that. Oh my God. Dude, stop doing that freaking animation. I hate it. I hate that. I don't think this is the right way. Yeah, it is. Right over here. Come on, grab it, you idiot. Come on, get on it, get on it, get on it. Wow. Guess it was just a setup for us to just continue falling. Sleep.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Go. Alright. I'm just gonna try to get there like this. Okay, good, we got there. Figured we could.
Up we go.
Oh,
shit! That's a long way. Long way down.
Played a lot of this game today, guys. I'm legit on the grind. Trying to get it done, to be honest. I love the game. There's some other games that I kind of want to play. The Last of Us, I'm going to try to start that after I finish this.
Yup.
Alright, we up here. Oh, there's the boat. We're swinging into the cave or into the waterfall. Okay, we're in. Okay. I'm not at that point. This game is continually making me angry.
Oh, Jesus.
Did I find it?
Refreshing.
Yes. Oh my god. I accidentally did that and I think I found it. Please say I find it. Please, 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 please. Yes, we found it.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure.
I think Sam's probably captured by Rafe. That's what I'm thinking. Or he's just out hiding from them. I think that's what he's doing.
Trying to climb up there in those boots.
Also, like the humor in this game quite a bit. It's kind of funny. This game does have some humor, which I do like.
Pretty sure. What's that for?
We can do that? Oh, nice.
It's working.
Wait, that works? Oh my god. I think this thing would actually work. Okay, I don't know how to do this thing. Okay.
Almost there.
Nice. Counting how many times the diamonds is 6. Oh, I think we did it on our 6th time, guys. I think we did it. Okay, we died 6 times on this. We might be able to. Hey, we got it. That was so simple, dude. How did I not? Okay, I'm not even gonna question it, dude. Give me there. I'm gonna keep to the left of you. Wait. My bipin rate.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit!
Oh my god. I don't have a gun or anything.
All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
Hang on.
What's that?
Nothing.
So with one of them's a big fuck. The other brother shot a couple of our men. The other one's alive. Until we find the body. Mine now.
Okay, nice. Didn't have a gun, got a gun.
Huh? Shit, what was that?
Oh, it was Sam for a second. Oh my god, they're everywhere, dude. I can't take them all out by myself either.
Wait. What?
Do they see me? Oh, get out, get out! Fuck. So fun, dude. This is so fun. Dude, just getting shit on. Hell, they're all so bad. Hell, they're bad at this game. Hell, they're all trash. Shit. Go. This fall's kind of crazy. Done and done. Let's go. Pretty simple. Been there, done that. Purple rain on the... Oh shit.
Come out.
Didn't know they were still here. Stun on boy. I probably didn't see me. So many guys over here.
You got anything? Not having much luck. My side's clean. Go check over there. I've got this side.
Got it.
We got it.
Nice. This gun's probably shredded, so I'm gonna take that. Nice. Well, the loadout's set, dog. Loadout is set. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Let me take my AR back. I thought we had an AR and a grenade launcher, so it's kind of... M14 custom. Ooh, they have some pretty fire guns. No cap. Take that par ammo. Never know when you're gonna need to pit your pistol. Never know. May need it sometimes. When you run out of that AR, it comes in handy. You always end up being sneaky. And then right at the end, I like always mess up and don't be sneaky. Y'all have probably seen that throughout the series.
Okay, where to?
Not sure, but a choice. Yeah, some little birdies. Little birdies.
This
gonna make you to the left of me. Yeah.
Wow, that is pretty dark.
Mm-hmm.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
About.
Are you gonna be kidding me? No.
No, get there.
Holy shit.
The cutscenes look so real. Nice. I don't like exploring alone, so.
You shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. What are we doing? What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Let's go.
Go on up. See this.
Whoa. What do you see?
New houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just wait a moment.
This place is nice.
So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.